wants to rule the world.
Go
what?
Oh! I have that one.
Yes!
Do you got the one that goes na 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 na
na na na
I'm talking about. See, it would help me more if you had lyrics instead of sound.
Oh, I can keep on falling back in the same road.
Yeah.
Oh, away and.
What type do I get?
Everyone has met parts of me and Infinite.
Yeah, no, I got no fucking clue what you're talking about.
Sorry.
If you can find that and send it to me over Discord, I'll see if I can get that on the soundboard somewhere.
Taps in.
What about? Hold on, I'm trying to think of other songs here. Again,
right? Yeah, oh yeah.
Any AC/DC song. Yeah. It does. But what about? You know, I've heard jet fuel can melt steel beams.
Pilot.
Yeah.
Did you say retarded?
Florida, do you know your call sign?
I...
When we get
charmed.
Shot down...
Call sign is charmed.
No, I don't want to... Why are you even hitting on it? It doesn't
work. So you're charmed...
Can I get a secret, please?
Yes. Get on to something. Oh!
What's the other one?
Ground... The rangers on the ground are lucky to one. The Delta Force assault team is gold. I am Iris.
Okay, so I need to open a text thing because I'm not going to remember this.
Okay.
So, we're gonna go.
Pebble.
Get
shot down.
The little bird is Saint.
Yeah.
The Ranger squad is Lucky. And the Delta team is gold.
Can you lock on with
and
that
command is Iris.
Yeah, I can lock on.
Okay, good. We gotta be prepared.
Hello.
Hello.
Pebble, why do you have a Saint Javelin?
I sodomize whoever is behind me. I don't even know you, and you want to take me out to dinner.
But we won't detonate because I'm in range, my dude. We're live. It's got to go certain.
Yes, command is Iris. Why are people hitting on me?
That may be true. You can't expect to be walking around this area with all that ass and not get attention.
That's so true.
Hold on, let's look back here. Yeah.
So
like
we're gonna turn
out of 10 back
him
there.
Up
look at that.
Can't move, right?
Yeah. No, we're gonna use blood flow.
So we're going to.
Oh my god, I can't see great. We're gonna use tourniquets to stop the blood flow to his limbs, so we can turn him into a nugget.
I want you off my fucking carrier at this point.
Why aren't
but
you?
Well.
I think we should get in the black car.
No, I think we should kill Delta with the javelin.
Oh, let's do it.
Pull it out. Kill Delta.
Where's Delta?
They're right over there.
I'm getting a lock.
Lock on the vault and then shoot him down.
Where's Vault?
Well, right over there.
You did.
Right over where? Okay,
just
I see.
The guy with the radio.
Yeah. Hold on. I'm locking. I'm trying to lock.
Yeah, dude, don't let anyone know that we're shooting on Pebble, okay?
I'm not. Yeah. Hold on. I'm trying
pilot,
to lock.
How are you?
It's really struggling.
I'm good.
I love piloting. I love when Defcon said it's piloting time and he piloted all over the place.
Yeah, me and Infinite just have a shitload.
I know, it's crazy. Kamala, you want to test out our seats?
What side do you want? The what side?
The crew chief side.
Vote.
Okay, stand by one. Let me get a rush stream set up. It'll take me 40 seconds.
Hey, Kamala.
Yeah.
How you doing?
Hey, wait. Are we talking on radio or in proximity?
I mean, proximity will have that just fine in here. I think we're going to talk on radio when we need to communicate.
Okay, sounds good.
Hey, yo, Vault!
I can now hit a single shot. I am so happy.
We don't have the earring set up on the server, right?
Fine.
I don't believe so, but it's still a good thing to have them in just in case.
Okay, I got mine in.
Yeah, what's up?
Florida, when we get shot down, can you play Icarus if you're too close to the sun?
I ain't got that one.
One more time?
I don't have that one.
That's so stupid. You should have that one.
You have Doritos and Fritos?
Camilla.
Yeah.
How maneuverable is your gun? Cause mine's like so slow at throwing around everywhere.
It's not too bad. I got like 180 degrees.
Yeah. I got like.
Can I have your number?
I got a little less than that, but it's pretty soft.
Why are you gonna fuck around? I mean, you're not gonna like what happened.
Pebble, do we have lasers on this?
That's a really good question.
We do not have lasers on them.
Hey, Vaughn, oh, that's so dumb.
That's so fucking gay. At least we have this fucking beefy EOTech.
I know. It's a massive EOTech, that's all I'm saying.
Yeah, this is a teamwork EOTech. It took a team to build this EOTech.
Yeah, just saying. We should keep the doors open, because it looks cooler.
And we... Oh yeah, and then like a rocket can pass through it, and we won't die.
Yeah, yeah. Remember the scene from Black Hawk Down?
Yeah, where it like flew directly into it and then out.
Yeah, yeah, we gotta have it like that on this thing so we don't die.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way,
I think our team lead might be a homosexual.
Okay. You're cheating this motherfucker. He wants to fuck Kalima. You shut the fuck up and keep your ass out.
What?
That's quite. Wow.
That's very violent.
Lower the violence.
Did you see the quote from Vault? I'm gonna sodomize you.
What?
By the way, we're keeping the doors open. We gotta have the rockets pass through the helicopter.
Pebble, what did they just say to me?
I don't know.
I said I'm gonna sodomize you.
Well, but that's... I'm not sure if that's gay or if that's straight.
That's rape. I don't think it matters at that point.
Yeah, but like, that's super
hot.
Nah, but like you gotta know. Maybe it's both.
Either way, it's hot as fuck.
I mean, I think it's gay.
Because we're both women. Wait, is Florida
yeah.
a woman or just a feminine?
Nope. I'm neither. Don't you ever come at me with that bullshit again, Kalima.
Florida is abolishes gender.
I was cursed by God, that's nothing.
Cursed by God for what?
Hey,
to have this voice.
Oh, so you're just a 16-year-old.
I'm 21!
Oh, you're only a year older than me.
Someone told me.
Ah, that's like a lot of years.
Pebble, what are you?
Look, man,
you're like 16.
Yeah, you're dead on.
Wait, actually.
Just my type.
Fuck, Pebble, why are you so...
Dude, I don't know.
Okay, we gotta make sure we don't talk about this shit when Pebble's around.
Dude, I go to high school. You get exposed to it already. There's nothing to hide
from. You're a meaner.
Wow. Okay.
If we see an enemy aircraft in the air, like in a Little Bird, we shoot it down, right?
Yeah, I think so. Little Birds especially. I think they're like,
yeah, they're like
aircraft,
the new MiG
29s,
right?
Let me know.
One more time.
If you do see an enemy aircraft, please let me know.
Okay, it'll be like in the Iran-Iraq war, where they just aim 5 on a helicopter.
Yeah.
We'll be okay though.
Do you know that our team lead's like fucking old?
I know.
Yeah, like a relic. What?
Oh, for that one? Y'all are still talking on radio.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. We really like the radio.
Yeah, I like the radio. Cause we always sound the same no matter like how far we are.
Yeah.
But what are they doing?
I don't know.
Oh, that holds it, okay.
What the fuck did you do?
Why are you doing that?
That's like gay.
Yeah, that's super gay.
Why would he do that?
It's gay.
That's gay.
That's very gay.
That's like super fucking gay.
That's gay.
That's like gay. Like that they them pussy be like super glue.
Okay, Florida, wow, where are you going with this?
Oh wait, I forgot you're a minor, I can't talk to you about that. Pebble, cover your ears.
I'm not going to.
But that's illegal.
Pilots are getting briefed, please meet up by Waltz, I think. I don't know.
We're not Navy pilots. Okay.
Navy pilots.
Please stop talking over radio a second here. Thank you.
I think we should continue to talk on radio.
Josh, I need help.
Josh, they're telling us we can't talk on radio.
No, our team.
User joined your channel.
Oh, the town is. Would you like to file a complaint?
I'd like to talk to HR about that. I want to talk to the CEO too.
No, use your complaint. Use your complaint.
Yeah.
This is me taking good care of it.
I'm just saying,
where'd
it
go? There's active patrols in Molo. Where'd it go? Your complaint is noted.
Thank you. Does that mean like it's you're gonna protect me, Josh?
I legally cannot make that promise.
What do you mean? Like if
why can you not have big sticks on your back attracting my attention?
I think you should focus on your own problems.
Oh,
hey Camilla,
put them away. You are gunners, you have mini guns. Is that not enough for you?
I'm trying to have a conversation with Josh over here about an HR issue.
You have to the count of five.
Go to your table quick.
Two.
No.
Hey, Ego. Why is your helmet?
That was a really bad idea.
He was gonna shoot me.
Gorilla!
Okay.
Oh my god. He was gonna shoot me. What else was I supposed to do?
He was supposed to file a harassment complaint, remember?
Yeah, but he's gonna shoot me.
Hey, Josh, I'd like to file a.
You do that shit again? I'm kicking you from the ass.
Can you believe
Josh,
that, Josh?
I'd like to file it. I want to file a complaint.
Yeah, file a complaint.
Camilla, just your javelin and the Blackhawk.
Okay.
We'll take it later when we get shot down.
Whoa, where'd that thing come from? I saw it disappear, now it's back.
Okay. Up the hill from the police station.
He's talking to his mother right now. He's probably trying to get some blowjobs.
Oh, yeah.
My eyes.
Hey, I got a Glock too.
Why do you have a Glock?
I don't have a Glock.
We should get the 6.
I just want to, like, can I just fire this gun because it just looks cool?
No.
Can I throw a grenade?
Don't worry,
cool.
If you get into a Blackhawk Down situation, there's gonna be plenty of, skinnies.
I guarantee we're getting a Blackhawk Down situation, I'm preparing for it right now.
Who's your pilot?
Texas
is your pilot.
Yep. It's Shift T.
Okay, well.
Yep.
Wait, what's Shift T?
Actually, it's just T.
Who's placing the marker?
Is AV here? I'm off on the map.
This is quite the briefing.
It's because we haven't had this many people in one off before.
No, this is. I love this. We have so many people now. We have like an actual like off.
Yeah, we have 3 Zeuses for a reason.
Wait, we have 3 Zeuses.
No, this is like. Is this 30 people in here?
So I only need to kill 2 more.
I am for sure gonna be here for the opera.
Unless you want to, but
awesome.
Like I said, I'm not gonna make you do that.
Josh, we need to talk.
About?
Force composition of Task Force Mosla.
I don't want to talk about logistics, man.
I love military logistics, we're gonna talk about it.
Talk about military logistics.
We should talk about military procurement.
What do you mean begging the Berenians to give you money so you can equip every single one of your soldiers with one of those?
Yes. No, even better.
I'm gonna give you morphine.
The Berenians buying Mosley spiders.
I'm giving you morphine.
Are you giving me morphine? I'm gonna die.
Will it actually kill you?
Yeah, it like give me. If I have another morphine in me, it's gonna kill me and I'll never wake up.
That's so sad.
This.
Oh, I already have one. I have multiple.
Gosh. What? Why do you have barb colored ear fans?
Huh?
Everyone knows that Dota only uses tan contacts.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah.
True.
You should kill yourself now.
You're right.
And why are modern rangers using Ranger MDS from the 2010s? That just doesn't make any sense.
Huh?
Why are rangers in the modern day using MDS?
They still do.
One of us.
You have too many morphines.
One of us.
They can run! Get him!
Get him!
You're
back here! We will get you, one of us!
Oh, Camilla,
you
want to
become one of us?
Yeah.
Anyways, no, they do not, Josh. I was looking
yes,
at Josh.
I
was looking at reference photos too of 2022.
Those are private purchases. Their issued gear
is
almost always MBAPs.
No, they get issued AVS MBAPs nowadays.
Huh?
AVS MBAPs. That's what they've been running for like the past 4 years.
Okay, well, the closest thing we have to that is what I'm wearing right now, which is a CPC, because we don't have an AVS mod.
Then give them a CPC.
Join us!
But then they look exactly like CAG.
That they literally do look like CAG, but just get.
They don't.
No. Josh, listen to me. The way you differentiate them is that you give the Rangers.
User left
amps,
your channel.
Amp arms instead of comp tags, because that's the most common one nowadays.
Goddamn radio.
User joined your channel.
I mean, if you really wanted to differentiate the CAG, we should have given them the experimental AOR.
Sorry, don't want to interrupt.
Yeah, but they don't.
Very respectable goblins.
They did like 2 years ago.
Like 2 years ago.
And this is alternate history, and I can just say.
Yeah, but you're not the one writing this alternate history. Like in a vault writing alternate history.
Well, you know what? Vault in this alternate history said the Rangers still have MBEPs.
That's. Did President fucking Trump disembowel the military or something? Did all of our funding.
Yeah.
Biden. Like Biden told everyone to throw away the AVSs.
Yeah, they said no more private purchases.
No more private purchases. Josh.
Okay,
what?
We have the Ranger squad lead on our short range. They'll be calling our targets for us. If you want to talk to him or whatever, use 55. We'll have the intercom, so we don't need the radios in the helicopter. We're
still
gonna be dropping. Huh?
You'll still want them for the small instance that you may end up.
Radio Shack.
You know.
Radio Shack 5x5.
Bap, can you hear us?
Lorda, can you believe how fucking far this Delta kid is?
I mean, this is close as I can get given the circumstances.
Just download more. I mean, like, look at the Ranger kid, that's even worse. They're using
Shut up! It is still 2022 culture, which is when this invasion is taking place.
Send me the reference pics.
I will send you the reference.
I'm trying to brief my gunners, but the two fucks won't leave my team alone.
I'm not doing anything.
Yeah,
what?
Fucks.
Bees, you didn't do anything.
One
bees.
Fuck plus bees.
Bees.
Yeah.
Come back.
Oh my
bees.
God, hi Florida.
I'm right here.
Hi Kalima. Anyways, we're gonna rope him in one team at a time. It'll be green.
Still mad at you for
We're gonna do low
couple
orbiting.
Attention.
Nothing. Go.
You have to restart. Probably wasn't paying attention.
Oh, no,
we're gonna
fine.
Fly them in, we're gonna rope them in one team at a time at LZ Green. They're gonna walk with the Delta team towards police chief's house, they're gonna grab him, then we're gonna evac them. Delta gets first because they have the SVP. Then we're gonna grab them at LZ Tree and we're gonna fly home. Questions?
Oh, how long's that gonna take? I have like a Skype call.
Okay, I don't fucking know, and you can answer the key. You have
we'll
an actual call,
out.
Or are you just fucking with me?
NRP.
Okay. You know, maybe you can miss your wedding.
Oh
Hercule.
Well, I didn't say anything about what.
Hello, Willy Goblins.
I don't care. Get out of the fucking
get one of us. Yes. One of us.
Six.
One of us.
Goblins, get in the boss. Be careful.
Charm
it's,
is good to go. If you
want to
have the range.
Do not
in the
get
slots.
In the gunner seats.
Get out of my gunner seats.
Get
what?
Out of my gunner
I
seat.
It's
shit.
Not what I selected.
Get out of my gunner seats.
It was not what I selected. I selected.
You right get in my gunner seat.
If someone gets in the, if someone gets in a seat you're trying to go into, you get put into the gunner seat automatically.
Florida, do we have lasers on the miniguns?
No.
No, we don't.
That's
I don't
gay.
Believe so.
No, why didn't they give us
they're going down?
All I hear is, oh, who did it?
Oh, no. Oh, no.
All right. Attention, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for flying Surfing Brigade Airlines. Today, we'll be flying to the good old-fashioned village of Olin, where you'll be kidnapped.
Hey, Pablo, are these suppressed?
I like the earrings.
Pablo, I can't hear you.
That's okay.
Oh, God damn, I can barely hear you. Well, can you speak a bit loud? Okay, that's unfortunate then. Imagine we get shot down because we can't communicate. Pebble, what the fuck just happened? The little bird was flying too close?
I'm opening the door.
Yeah.
Okay, we're almost there. I can actually hear everyone now.
Door people go first.
Go!
One blue team's out, three
teams. Pebble, you see anything?
I see a truck off to our left. It doesn't look armed though.
Pebble, hit it.
Hit it, permission
it's,
to hit?
It's coming towards us.
It's not valuable RV just yet. Give it a minute. Truck's driving away.
So
it doesn't matter. We'll be fine.
Famous last words.
I mean, I'm just trying to look around everywhere. By the way, I forgot where we're supposed to be.
You forgot we weren't supposed to.
Let's make Florida's job a little bit easy. Try to limit the comps a little bit.
So, everyone, Disco, we are in contact. Bullseye 18463, 14,000, track north. Confirm. S-Rag, halfway.
It was right in the dots all over the entire vehicle. It drove away, though. It was heading southwestbound. Oh, do I need to speak on the comms or whatever? Hello?
Okay. A better diagnosis on that all when you actually see all the specific fuel quantities, do they match the total line?
Hey, some they match the pointer in the terminal.
Is that never moving at all on the left internal, or is it staying the same?
Alright, they're getting ready to make entrance to the house.
You know.
Put a waypoint, personal waypoint on it, so that way you know which one not to shoot at.
Police chief house, right?
Police chief house, correct.
Don't shoot at that house. Okay, got it.
Also, watch. Some of our guys don't have IR strips on them. So just check.
Yeah. That's all good. I'll figure it out.
Yeah.
I don't see anything so far. Seems pretty clear.
I'm going to read the 22 currently 63 Bravo. At 190. You slipped it about feet up the left CFT though. Need a CFT.
Taking shots.
Oh, shots fired.
Did you do the math already in terms of what you got versus what it's showing?
Oh, I got no idea on where we got from.
Did you slip it about feet up the left CFT though? Need a CFT to balance.
Hostile arms over by building direct south 170 from us right now for Mission Brigade.
404, Marshall 170-23.
Five above. Expect time 3. Hold.
Copy. Three arms in building north of us right now. Whole group of them in a building.
Hi, we're gonna hold fire for now. We're gonna let them get their HUD before we start opening up again.
Alright.
Data tactical squad 0-2.
Yeah, no, all the
spots. That's gonna be your turn. Engage hostiles in the open on the street. Short bursts.
Did you get him?
No.
Data tactical squad 0-4-4.
Enemy forces are fortifying the street in front of the church.
Don't fire on the church because that's war crime.
Alright, permission to engage when I see targets.
Yeah, we're gonna swap back over to Pebble. Kalima, you're on air duty. Keep an eye out for hostile air.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa, hold fire, that's civvy.
Copy. I see another arms.
We got travel.
Yeah, it's just hard to compensate for the motion.
I'm doing my best.
I got one.
We're gonna lose them out, dude, and break off.
Alright. It's really hard to aim the gun when, what is it? With the gun, like, dust and everything in the front, because it blinds you with night vision.
Yeah. I mean, it might help, try when it's your turn to shoot. I guess turn off your night vision and just aim for the muzzle flashes, but the guy just breaks them.
That's what I was doing at the end right there. But, I got one. That's all that matters.
Closer.
wasn't kidding when I said it.
You guys
coming
to with you at right, join to go 1-1 down hold, maintain 2-3 down.
Wait, some of our guys don't have IRs though?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. You don't need to use the radio in the helicopter because we have the intercom.
Oh, sorry.
That pretty much does it for us. You're good.
This is fun, though.
Camilla,
Kalima, you're up on detail. Kalima, just a heads up, southwest there's several civilians, there's some armed among them.
Oh, okay. What building were they next to? Gotcha.
This is the building.
Right.
Go
for they're breaking off running down the road. Down towards east. Rocket.
I know they swarm these guys.
Have you heard any files going on?
Is that helicopter in front of us friendly?
Right now.
The police station is going to be that two-story building right next to the church where they fortified.
Yeah, there's all our guys down there. I don't want to shoot.
Don't fire on that building.
The one we're taking fire from?
Okay, that tactical squad. 0244.
Permission to take out one armed individual in the building six from us.
No, that's the police station. I don't know which one's the HPD, so I don't want to risk it.
I got multiple guys in front firing.
Yeah.
Come on, walk the tracers in. Nice meeting you.
One down.
You can lay into him as long as this guy's target.
Two down. Wait, no, he's still alive.
Affirm, holding fire on area 2.
There's a guy behind the police station sneaking up on
yeah,
some of our guys.
Yeah, no, hold fire, hold fire.
Yeah, I got a clear shot right now. Multiple, four guys. 218 ballpark. Directly in front.
Yeah, no, hold fire at those places.
We got civvies running across the
I'm 3-5, I'm 3-7, in formation, 2 shifts, instantaneous, 5 or 7, flood one.
Okay, we're holding fire for now.
I see someone at a barricade holding a rifle.
User left to return.
Directly in front.
Hold fire, hold fire. Armed civilian, or what seems like an armed person, firing at our little bird right now, completely unsurrounded by anybody. He's shooting at us now. Little bird scraping him.
Yeah.
Are you, meet up for let's see if you know? Need to see if he's balanced.
We got individuals 309 from us, several, about 5 armed individuals firing at us right now,
right next
to us.
Light him up.
No, someone was shooting at me.
Oh shit, RPG!
That's from the little bird.
No.
I'm on 3-5, 7 in formation, 2 shifts. Instantaneous, 5 or 7, flood 1.
I got it. That was so cool. Appear to be taking fire from the east.
404, Marshal 1703, Angel Bay, expected push 132, push fire 15. 404, Marshal Bomb 1703, Angel Bay, 115, push
922. Not seeing any activity in the east.
Do you have a speed up the left CFT though?
Come on, we're done.
I need to see if he's balanced.
Right, they're evacuating with the package now. Anyone on the outskirts of town to our west is hostile. Hold fire on all targets in the town until they get to the evac site. You guys got that marked on the map?
The evac site? Hold on.
Yeah, LZ tree.
LZ tree?
LZ tree.
There's a tree. I don't see it on the map.
It's right next to the police station.
Oh, I see it.
Taking fire in the southwest edge of the town.
Right there?
Yeah.
Oh, I see southwest in a building. Yep, get him. Get him.
Just hold down and spray him. Don't worry, just spray him.
I think they fled inside. No, they're in the road. They're in the road.
On the road where? Oh, I see him.
Baron, bombs in two.
Like a what?
Good.
There's a single... Oh no, that's the light. I'm dumb.
That's Delta below us, Rink is still holding LZ compound below us and towards the police station.
That was you were taking fire from?
Yeah, I see this truck coming down the road. Permission to engage?
Fire!
Where were they?
They were on the road. They should be around there.
Which road?
The one south. Very far right. My ears are ringing even though I have earplugs in. I don't know.
Yeah, it's gonna happen.
Where'd he go? Oh. Hey, how about he coming to your side?
Baron, bombs in two.
Like a one.
We just took a hit to our main rotor. We're not going to be doing any more passes.
Alright. Going to be some sort of armor technical.
I think it was a dish gun.
Yeah. I can barely hear anything right now.
Hold fire for a bit. Later.
79 with you. 600 for 15,000 in the right turn down.
404, Marshall 17023, Angels 8, expect approach time 32, approach button 15.
404, Marshall Moms 17023, Angels 8, button 15, push time 22.
Attack.
Okay, you need to expedite RPG on the hill.
Get the fuck in!
Damn it.
Hostile Cessna!
Have you heard any status of the ballpark or touchdown?
Mark 29, Sea Sparrow launcher.
Okay, oh, give me the fuck out of here.
Go!
We're lifting.
Okay, have eyes on Cessna.
Go right here. Yeah.
That was fun. Fuck it.
We just need to get out now.
Yeah, fucking
Cessna down.
It's down.
Good shit.
I'm gonna tell you, you have no idea how many times my sonar is close to lighting up. You had no IRs on it.
Yeah, no, I asked a very bad time to see if everybody had them.
Yeah,
once again,
all the way.
I got pulled away!
Well, no, you also told them at the very beginning not to bring IRs, but that's not good. So. Yeah, I know, I made a problem. Anyway.
I actually called three. I think Cess has spare IR strobes.
If you guys want to load up the Black Hawk with extra medical and ammo and shit like that, go ahead and do it. We'll
that's actually
back.
A great idea.
Yeah, no, that's for us when we get shot down.
I don't think you'd be wanting javelins other than
Yes, we do. They're precision weapons.
No.
All right,
we gotta.
You guys like to come way back.
What's up?
What? Attack, who's in the fucking, off the little bird?
Delta, probably.
Oh, something, but who was flying on the Little Bird that entire time we were off the ground? Well, anyway, they fired a rocket and it killed a prisoner that we got enchanted.
Oh, no, I think that was a frag in the building.
Yeah, that was a frag inside, Don. Yeah, somebody tossed a frag and fucking blew up everything inside.
This was how it affected all of us? On the outside?
Yeah.
Yeah, it went through a window above him. I just stood there fucking. The car saved my life, and then I got flashbang. And I went blind.
Because I knew that. I have no idea what's going on. The Super Hornet.
It's our cap. What do you mean?
Yeah. Oh, doing a flyby. Nice.
Why did it do that?
I wanted to see it crash into the tower.
I wanted to see a fucking PFD from behind. I'm gonna get an entrenching tool, IR strobes, and everything.
Yeah,
will be fucking
you guys have IR strobes, so
I have four.
Good flying tech, good flying tech.
No, I should have landed.
I don't think there were enough
funny
players.
So I think we did pretty good.
Yeah, I got like two people.
I got like one.
By the way, are we?
One more time.
Alright, yes sir, I'll take care of it. I'm Kit Ross and Intimidator here on the ship. I'll
you gotta
take
give
care
a second, there's a lot of fucking yelling.
Alright,
I can't hear you, Bap. I got mic, but I don't hear you.
I would eat your.
What?
There you are.
Please do.
Okay.
Do I even want
to
put
my
entrench on here?
Ranger team, re-kit if you need to, if you use anything important up. Otherwise,
okay,
we're
going
to be starting the next one in a sec.
Bappin, have your guys drop some extra gear in my Blackhawk.
Should we go ahead and just sit in the back of the chopper?
Yeah,
can we get an ammo refill?
Oh, hey, by the way, guys, if you want, just
you
go
lit
up some extra shit in to the heal. I was once
bees,
again
we get
told
a,
by Tad.
No.
Bees,
are you giving us ammo as well?
Yeah. Give me 1 second.
We're going to need the whole nine yards with this one.
Yep.
So the helicopter won't land.
I'm just throwing some shit in your helicopter real quick.
Awesome, thank you.
So why did Josh have someone point at me before shooting at
the
helicopter?
To point out that the helicopter was there.
Tell the ranger
yeah, but like
their
AI.
Yeah, I used like 4 rounds of ammo.
Yeah, but we were the AI. And we're supposed to be making things like cinematic.
So true.
You guys did good.
Yeah.
What the fuck, Pebble?
What fan? Where?
Oh my god. It just slowly got louder and louder.
My computer is coming in.
It's gonna blow up here in a minute, so.
Alright, there, Tack, you should have.
I can't help
fuel.
That.
Take it easy, okay. Like, all good. And I threw a bunch of medical supplies inside.
Yeah. No.
Why can't I walk?
Okay,
yeah, that worked.
I don't know, but I think a little bird pilot was like, god damn.
You
healing me?
Yes.
I'm damaged?
Yes.
Oh, no, he died. Weird.
Please, what'd you get hit on?
I have no fucking clue.
I think, like, a 762 or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, because he isn't wearing a fucking IR strobe.
Yeah.
Josh, can you tell everyone to put on an IR strobe?
People on Altus.
Tell everyone who?
By the local government.
What?
All the
Camilla.
Tell who?
Everyone to put on an IR strobe.
Western imports, like SpongeBob and shit like that. Yeah.
I'm just saying.
Yeah.
You know that one group that had like a car next to it off on the road that the Wilbur blew up?
Yeah.
Not thinking about it, the guy in the car wasn't firing at us.
What do you mean
I think
the guy?
He was a civilian, and I blew him up.
Didn't the little bird blow him up?
Yeah, but he was standing next to it, not firing at us, and I got
did he have a gun?
No.
So he just had his arms on his side.
Yeah. I thought they were weapons.
I he was in a convoy with a heavy machine gun truck, though.
Yeah, I mean, it's logical reason.
I mean, like, he could be classed as a combatant.
How many rounds did you use?
Like, 1,200 or 1,500?
I had 1,200 rounds left.
Wait, you use? Hold on, let me check how much I used.
They're already real.
Damn, they are real.
No, but like I used a lot of rounds.
So you know when we were chasing that HMG truck into the city, the town.
Yeah.
I think, you know, the helicopter is not a stable system. I think I might have, hit a few buildings.
I need to go ask
Walt. Yeah, I definitely hit a few buildings, but here's the thing. It's 7.62, right? That only goes through, like, brick walls.
Wait, is it 7.62 or 12x7?
It's 7.62. If we made a 12x7 minigun, we wouldn't have that many rounds.
So true. Yeah, that's fair.
And it would jam.
It would what?
Would jam.
Oh, is it a rim cartridge? I would try and find an informant. Oh yeah, so yeah, not our best record.
Yeah,
but to be fair, shooting from a helicopter is like really, really hard. I'm gonna go chain some thermal.
Uh oh, they pressed Wee Woo.
That means get ready to die.
They pressed Wee Woo button.
It was Josh. John, it was Josh.
Camilla. I got 5 people.
You got 5? How do you check?
Yeah. Press P, and you can see how many you got.
Oh, I got 2.
I got 5. I'm up on the top of the leaderboard.
Damn. How the fuck, Pebble? You're straight up killer. How many people were in that truck?
A lot!
How many of them were shooting at us?
Where's my mod?
I'm gonna stop 2. Talking. Nah, but like they had a 50 cal, so it was completely reasonable logic to just light
the
entire truck.
They were in a convoy with a 50 cal, yeah. It's probably that first fucking truck that spotted us.
No, because he said I couldn't engage it, but he was just standing there. I could have totally got
it. I mean, maybe it was the truck, and then he ran away. He grabbed the local militia. You know what I'm saying?
I think that's definitely what happened. Otherwise, they would have come so soon.
He was an enemy spotter.
Literally.
Yeah.
Well, I think he's mad over there.
You know, fucking army. Wait, are we army or are we Air Force or Navy?
I think we're army.
Fucking,
No, you're bruised. You're fine.
Yeah, I don't give a brown stompers. Shot me.
Literally. Imagine not being in an aircraft.
Yeah, I love airplane. Babson, how do you feel about dropping half your
tank there with Delta and the other half with the Heavy? By the way, look at how big the radar shadow is. Look at the ground.
Holy shit, Pebbles. That's a teamwork radar. It took a team to build that radar.
Hey, can you guys make sure the miniguns are all promoted?
Yeah, one of them is. I'll check the crew chief. Crew chief is fully loaded. We got 8,000 rounds total. Pebble, how did you use fucking 3,000 rounds?
Okay, so here's the trick with the miniguns, right? And how I got so many kills. Don't let go of the trigger.
But they told us a burst.
You know, that's overrated.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. So don't let go of the trigger. What else?
Don't let go of the trigger, and when in doubt, move the mouse in circles.
That's fucking smart, Pebble. Why didn't I think of that?
No, because half the time you're not hitting anything, so you want to like disperse the fire around so you can.
Yeah, because like 1.762 is gonna fuck them up, and if you, it matters just you saturate it, right? Instead of accuracy.
Because you're not achieving accuracy in a moving helicopter.
Yeah.
It's just not possible.
That makes sense, yeah. As for the people in the town,
but yeah. So, I don't know.
So, what do you think of these serpent guys?
I think they're actually pretty cool. They're pretty silly.
They're silly just like us.
I know.
Sound bridge punch. Sound not found.
That's the interesting error message. What are you going to do about it? I didn't get that one.
Oh, I wonder what was supposed to be sounding off.
I didn't hear anything.
That's weird. Oh, well, are you wearing glasses underneath?
That'd be very
why?
And I think you should do
why not? Okay? You need the vision.
Like,
I need to see my target.
Pebble, yeah. I thought, like, that thing was completely tinted out until I looked.
He's free!
Until I looked at you in the last, like, you're wearing fucking glasses.
That's the point.
It's so true. Are those prescription visors?
No, that's why I gotta wear the glasses.
Yeah, but doesn't having glass over your prescription, like, fuck it up?
No, that's not how glass is.
That's not how glass works?
Oh. So you have, like, glasses that prescription, right? And those fix your vision. And then you have another thing over it, but it's not messing with the glasses, because glasses are on your
So like, with the prescription, you're, like, seeing, like, a normal person through a visor.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's crazy.
It is pretty crazy.
So did you talk to, like, CID to get those prescriptions, or, like, who?
No. I had the buy
okay, we got 3 minutes to lift. Go ahead and do a final check on the bird.
Oh, did you have to, like, pay for it?
What's the plan?
No. Oh, by the way, we gotta go check up. Let's go see.
Make sure your guns are all good to go. If you want to load any last minute supplies in there, be good now.
Oh, wait, I got in co-pilot. No. Let me out. Okay, crew chief.
Whatever you want. What's in my bird?
Do we grab a parachute?
No. We're not gonna. We're not gonna have time or the altitude to bail out.
Oh, so true. I'm just taking one just in case.
That's so true. I'm gonna take one as well.
What the fuck has he done to my bird?
What do you mean, what the fuck has he done to your bird? What's wrong?
Actually, what's wrong?
Team lead, what's wrong?
I thought just the three of us, Bab.
Okay. Team lead, what did we do?
What did we do?
Hey, God, can you come to the bus, please?
That was
who the fuck's Riker?
What?
Oh, is Riker the little bird pilot?
Yeah.
Are you available?
Oh.
What's up?
I was like, man.
Yeah,
there's an imposter among us.
Oh no.
Which up? Like, never mind. I need a new bird. Can you strap this? Okay, so the ace interaction is broke with it.
That's what we have.
And it
for.
Says there's
well,
someone in there, even
right.
though there's not.
There's ego, and ego.
I'm gonna be real. That's what I did.
Yeah, no,
I got
it's haunted, and I would like a new one, please.
Why do you ruin everything?
Okay, well, there's one right there.
Okay, I'm sorry, I touched
awesome.
It.
Thank you.
Pebble, why
get that
you
one loaded up, false plus, mate.
Oh, wait.
The javelins and whatnot.
Wait, let's go get the javelins,
Yeah,
the javelins, move them. Move the javelins.
Everyone
in inventory, fake.
Alright, the inventory was pasted, you don't need to move the javelins. Oh, wait,
what
so you already took them out. So long.
We get more javelins now.
No. Well, sorry, like, what's happening back?
Okay, so we're gonna be lifting in about a minute
little,
and a half.
Bunch
so
of
I'm gonna head
nice.
Over to the little bird and get situated. If you haven't
already, can one of you guys grab a mat, like a giant, like, bird bag and stuff with, like, blood and stuff?
Up at the,
just
little bird and
like, blood bags?
Yeah, like, okay, blood bags.
How many liters?
I don't know if it'll be, like, the most effective tool.
Just,
so
we just
I'm
need
just
a bunch of, we just need a bunch of blood in there.
Okay. Are you medical trained?
No, but if they need medical, and they when they get on board, it'll be nice for them to have it.
I'm going to be honest.
Absolutely not.
I don't think they'd make it.
You have 3 machine gunners, 2 helicopters. Actually, where's the other?
Grad,
right? Little bird.
Yeah.
I think a mortar would be very useful, actually.
Little bird.
Team lead, I don't think we need a mortar.
They're loading up, getting the gunner seats.
Little
Okay.
I have one, so I'm...
Does everyone have their IR strobe?
Please tell me you have your IR strobes.
If you don't have your IR strobe, I will personally kill you.
I will murder your family.
Oh, okay. That's a fair trade.
Yeah, see? We could all benefit.
Alright, everyone, make sure you pay your taxes.
Wes forgot his IR strobe.
Oh, no. No taxes.
Get in.
Pay the toll.
The bees put on an IR strobe.
You gotta pay the troll toll if you wanna give the boys
toll. Bees put on IR strobe, they might shoot you.
Please,
if I shoot you, then that's your fault.
Hey, leave the cargo doors open. I'm telling you now, keep the doors open.
Bees. We told everyone to put on an iron strobe.
You're really close to me. That's
for your own safety.
Leave the doors open!
Just know that there's a non-zero chance that someone might shoot you because you have
not United States.
You cannot escape
Bees,
from the United States
hear
running.
You.
I'm here.
Rumbling.
My guy, Bees isn't even one of the guys.
You might get fucking deposited in the middle of the ocean.
That's fair, Bees. But Bees, right. I swear to God, put on an IR strobe, please. For your own
safety.
Flying airline. Sponsored by Durex. Fuck drunk, fuck better. Your in-flight safety briefing doesn't exist.
Man, nobody pays for the skip ads fucking thing. Come on, guys.
No, man. Listen, it's too expensive.
Nobody got YouTube premium.
Who the fuck pays for YouTube premium, honestly?
That's true.
I think you mean YouTube Red.
I do also pay for Spotify premium. Spotify premium.
Okay, Spotify premium. Well, I'm coming. Well, I know I'm gonna be the man.
I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 miles. Just be the man who rolls 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. When I'm working, you know I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you.
I have a gun if you want to use it.
How do I have a gun?
Be the man who comes back home to you.
This is
going to be
a gun to use. It's like,
you want
to use it. Well, I know
where you're going. Be the man who's going to go with
you.
But I would roll 500 miles and I would roll 500. Just be the man. Walk 500 miles to fall at your door. Da 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 da
Did you bring an entrance to school for
Yes.
Alright, cool.
I'm British. I build trenches for a living.
Ah.
Very good. I turned this shit back to 1918.
You're being here right now. You've got a little motherfucking hot dog on the outside.
And I would walk 500 miles just to be the man who rolled 1,000 miles to fall at your door.
Get ready, boy.
Oh boy.
Boy, can't wait to go home and see my family. Just like, put the point, get out of the helicopter.
Great thing, go!
Taking fire.
I can't repel, oh fuck. Why we repel? Why can't...
Everyone's dead.
User Black Hawk down. Joined your channel.
Pebble, where the fuck are you?
I got sent in space. We got a truck coming in bearing west right now.
Holy shit, we're dead. Is TL down?
Nope, I'm dealing with radio stuff. Is everybody okay?
Yeah, I'm just healing.
Anybody get the javelin?
No. Good thing we wore parachutes.
Yeah, that's the only thing that kept me alive. Help with the ground.
Wait, was that an accident or did we get
hit? Yeah, no. One of the ropes went into the rudders and we blew up.
Holy fucking shit.
Now we also got shot at, I think. Yeah, no, we got shot at, which is why I descended, and that's when the ropes went into the rudder.
Oh, here we are.
We're somewhat alive.
I told you those parachutes would save us, Pebble.
I know.
Pebble, you're still wounded.
Yeah, no, I got hit by the helicopter.
There's no break on the guns. I'm healing right now. I got hit by the helicopter when we got out, so.
I'm in. I was so confused on why Vault shot us down so early.
I mean, to be fair, I don't think landing on top of a mountain right in front of a village full of combatants was the smartest idea, but...
That's Command's fault, not ours.
Get in the bird. Shit up, Zuzio.
Awesome.
I did not get a Zuzio.
It's fine. It was an armor, so we won't count that one, I guess. Are you guys good, though, medically?
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah. I'm not sure about Pebble.
Am I completely okay to just go hot on the trigger?
Pebble, you are still bleeding.
I know, I'm trying to fix it.
I'm helping you.
Do we tap or can we hold down?
You can hold. I wanted you to tap, but I didn't know about the civilian. I didn't want to risk it.
Need to see if he's
bound. Don't worry about holding.
By the way, heads up, I saw a truck, a logistics truck with enemy combatants firing at us, going down the road to our southeast. When we died.
Pebble, you're done bleeding.
Okay, awesome.
And Kalima was never bleeding. So we're good to go.
Does ground team know where they're taking fire from?
That's supposed to be taken.
I see a truck.
Right there, open up.
Truck with enemy combatants, am I able to open fire? Do I have permission?
Where?
vehicles at the time.
Slightly high, cold as well.
They're running for the town.
Receive ballpark.
Oh, that's heavy. That's heavy fire.
Yeah.
Then for charm.
Flight level 190, 11 miles in trail. So this? A better diagnosis on that at all when you do all the math yet of the specific fuel quantities. Do they match the fertilizer?
Come again?
Hey, so they match the pointer and the fertilizer. Is that never moving at all in the left internal, or is it staying the same?
The heavy.
Keep an eye out for strobes.
Do I have permission to fire anything that fires at us?
RPG. It's coming from the church.
Anything that's firing at us, or do I have to be more strict?
Focus on RPGs, but yeah, you're open. You can open up on vehicles, infantry, whatever. Just make sure it doesn't have a scope on it.
Do you have the map already in terms of what he's got versus what's showing?
Alright, Pebble, you're up.
Alright, I'm looking for him.
Well, should go for Pulsar 1-1. 1-1 is decent, clock 1516.
Uh-oh. I do not see anything.
239. Pulsar 1-1 is establishing the center. You got 7-2. That's holding you guys 7-2. Be heard in with you at the right join.
I see friendly, 3 Bravo at 190.
I don't see anything.
No, it's still fucking flying. How is it still fucking flying?
700 for 15,000 in the right turn.
They're flying school buses. They can take a lot of hits.
A better diagnosis on that at all when you actually do all.
18,000, 1,800. I mean, to be fair, did they have an IR thing?
Is the part where he says yes. Because I made sure they all had IR screws.
No. Bees does not have
404, Marshall 1703.
Oh, Bees also
holding
it.
That
guy
is killing
himself.
404, Marshall Bomb.
Like a lot.
I don't see. Where's all the enemies? Oh, I see them.
Roads seem to be clear.
Yeah, there's a few more running in the buildings, but there's a lot of friendlies behind them. Taking fire from the street, it looks like. Oh, there's a vehicle. Not a vehicle. Those are rocks. I can't see.
Pebble, what's your ammo count?
My ammo count, 2,987.
Holy shit.
Hey, we're gonna circle with Pebble for a while, make sure we can see them.
3, Bravo.
Yeah.
Alright. There's a truck out in the open. Do you want me to fire at it? It's not moving. Hello, how much ammo do you have, bro? Oh, dang. You really listen to my advice.
404, Marshall Bomb, 17023, and you're made by 15,
safe to assume that they're going to travel the main highway, or will they take back roads?
Taking fire from somewhere.
Solid. There's a little bird on the ground.
239.
Yeah, no, that's for saying to swap out of.
You got 7-3. You guys 7-3.
They're going to travel towards my event from the MSR.
So what direction is the convoy going to come from?
I'm thinking it's going to come
the ship. Instantaneous. Five or six by one.
Right 40 close bands, nose 10 miles, slightly high, cold, additional bandit, right 4 o'clock, 15 miles, slightly high, cold as well.
They might follow the main highway. The highway runs to the west side of Chalkia, but turning north, it would go through Morita, so I'm thinking somewhere around there, maybe.
I'm the Reaper K2, going to be 63 Bravo at 190.
Reaper 1 marking 170.24 Angel 9.
Hey, for MVP, you can handle it if you want to step and help out.
35, go for a boss. I'm 35, I'm 37. 35, go for a
gold, charm, advanced mind, rear, goes off the boss line, 4-9 studio,
combo. Instantaneous, 5 or 6 by 1.
Do we have the convoy spotted now, or what's going on?
Yeah.
2-1, Disco, radar contact, bullseye, 184-63, 14,000, track north. 2-1, Disco, radar contact, bullseye, 14,000, track north.
We're gonna get out of the javelins.
And they said we, but they said we didn't.
Yeah, no.
Hey, I see fire, can I start firing?
Why is my javelin like red?
What do you mean it's red?
In the top right.
Are they loaded?
That's a really good
For the love of God, tell me you didn't bring unloaded javelins.
I have bad news.
Yo,
they fucking took our ammo. What the fuck?
Get back on the bird. We're getting out of here before they find us. Light armor.
Do you know any status of the ballpark or touchdown?
Lucky Gold, this is Charm.
This is ballpark. Copy.
Got us in the air.
And now we're going.
I can't believe ground team stole our rockets.
Bro.
Who's firing into the town?
That would be friendly.
Okay, so at the building that we're passing over in like 2 seconds, we got friendlies engaging squad sized element. And then we got Delta who's pinned down hard. We're gonna help them out however we can.
Oh, BTR, move.
Yeah.
It's firing at us, maneuver.
Well, you know, I'm not gonna sit there and take it. I'm a giver, not a taker. How it goes.
I guess you can say are gonna take it. Come on, Pebble, finish it.
Yeah, I gotta get them from this distance.
Circle of importance is here.
Oh my god, that was stressful.
Irish, this is Charm. What are the possibilities of you strength like an F-18 that keeps doing his flyby? Hey, you guys, don't pull the come up through the left observation.
That's it, thanks so much.
I am requesting an anti-armor. Yeah, an anti-armor drop on the hospital vehicles on Marcus.
Oh, the little bird went out on. That BTR is still on the road.
Yeah.
Don't fucking shoot at it.
Well, I got...
You shot at it, and now shoot back.
Well, it's better than it shooting at the little bird and trying to shoot it. I'm just saying.
How much does a little bird cost compared to a Blackhawk?
Okay.
How many people are in the little bird compared to how many people are in the Blackhawk?
404, Marshall 170.
Whoa. He did not just get shot. Oh my lord! Another BTR.
Be advised, friendly,
we got a BTR. Isn't that wonderful? Miller, go get him.
Careful, you just sprayed up friendlies.
Michael 1.
We saw...
Taking autocannon
Airs
fire.
We've got at least one BTR southeast side by a bridge.
Hit him.
Yeah, where are they?
They're in the gun truck. Road.
Oh, yeah, I see them. Could you get us possibly a little bit closer?
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Oh, that's the MP1.
In terms of what you got versus what it's showing.
What's that thing doing? I like 2 feet off the ground.
1-1 is decent. 1-5, 1-6. Close to 1-1-8 firm.
Autocannon fire coming from the west.
Do you want this guy radar contact?
They're moving to cross. We're going to be also going to pick them up.
Confirm. Hasbreg, and guard check complete.
Pull up.
239. What did we just get shot at,
It's nearby.
More north.
You
guys, 7. Oh, I see it.
With you at Bryce, join us. You got 1-1. South hole, 990.
Where is it?
Give me a shot, give me a minute. Yep. Oh, I see it.
Looks like one BTR just got downed.
Pebble, what's your ammo?
My ammo is 2024.
Don't hold back with ammo.
Once you get it down to like 500, when you start going to worry.
Oh my god, we just got saved.
We just got saved?
We did. The F-18 showed up to help out the
Oh.
Holy
oh
shit. I got that one on camera.
I wanna shoot down there.
There's nothing to shoot at.
Oh yeah, there is. There definitely was. There was a lot more guys down there. There was like 3-4 guys.
Was our main rotor hit?
Yeah.
Slightly, but we should be fine.
Be careful, we're coming up on where that BTR was planted.
Oh, there's enemies around, just gotta pick them out.
Did you, slipped into that seat up the left CFT though? Maybe the CFT's in the...
Overwatch, oh okay, I was like, oh, fuck, I'm not gonna be
I got one more person, by the way. There was just, you know that group of guys, after the Hornet dropped the bombs on them? I got one of them. Yeah. We're all pretty good. We're doing pretty great. I'm gonna have tinnitus though from this thing.
And that's just part of the game.
I mean, I'm pretty sure there's a version in Top, I believe, that has like these chunky autocannons instead of miniguns, and that's ridiculous.
What, like 30 millimeter? 20 millimeter?
In like chunky 20 mil autocannons instead of miniguns. You'll get tinnitus after firing 3 rounds, and the explosive power of them is amazing.
We need that.
Like,
I want that.
Yeah. I would rather not.
No. You don't
fire on buildings when needed.
Oh, yeah.
We should get, we should have some sort of armor in one of these ops instead of aircraft. I think that'd be really fun.
I think
like
being an armored
crew
would be pretty fun.
Armor's genuinely...
Oh, shit. Keep an eye out for that Albatross. You see, he's gone down. You got it?
Albatross, what is that?
It's the prop plane with guns and bombs.
Sounds like stuff we don't want.
What the fuck is this Air Force?
Many aspect questions.
I see, I...
Oh, Albatross is getting hit.
Did you hit him?
I got him! I got him!
What shit? Get on!
I got him!
Guys,
Kill your own life.
User joined your channel.
We're good, go!
Have a light him up!
Whoa, okay!
They were loaded when we brought them.
New AT launchers, Pebble.
Yeah. Yeah, Pebble.
Okay. You too. You're also part of this problem.
Oh, I'm alive.
It was a test. I'm sorry it ended up being you three times.
Damn it. Mike, I was like, guys, I'm going.
Yes, you did.
Bees, get off.
Wait, Volt, do I need to
get on for 1 second?
Civvy?
I would like start looking around, and then you'd come in behind me.
Is he on the ground?
Yeah, for some reason, none of you guys wanted to give you cover.
My favorite one was
if you want.
User left your channel.
Okay.
User joined your channel.
Wait, are we dressing up as civvies now?
I'm going to with my.
I need your help.
Wait, so we're not flying helis anymore?
Not right now. This is the RP segment, and then after that we have another, and we go back to combat.
Beast? Beast, I just want you to look at me. This is what you did to me. This is what you did to me. Do I look okay?
Oh, yeah, you look fine.
Did you get suicide bombed?
Yeah, three times.
I have killed three BTRs.
Listen,
you know that.
Okay, so your next segment, you're going. I'm going to make it daylight here, but you're going to be going. Port City Pure Ghost. And in the town, you're going to go to all the question marks to interact.
I can't hear you.
Yeah, whoever's playing shit on their mic, stop. Yeah.
That's Riker.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Okay. Oh. Y'all hear me now, yes?
Yes.
You will be playing as a part of an ISA, an Army Intelligence Unit, that is inserted into the town of Pure Ghost because that's where the front line is right now. And you're going to get as much information as you can about the regime, about the defenses in Pure Ghost, anything you can say. On the map are several questions. Those are RP areas you can go to. There is only three of us, so I please beg you, just don't go to all of them at once. Try and go to up to two to three at a time. Some notes, stand by. The Seaside Prison is... tentative no-go. I wouldn't go into the prison. I would try and talk to the guards outside of it. Same thing with the port. I would not just try to walk there because it's under military control. So you might want to get passage through there before you try and just walk past them.
I just wanted to see what I was going to get off.
Okay.
So, question.
The hero of Serbia. Make sure you donate your body to the sea.
Absolutely not. Any sort of combat in the town, it will result in your untimely demise.
Yeah, check.
Good
thing I have about in op.
So, the way this is going to work is I understand
user
RP
left
is not
your channel.
4A. When there is a general consensus that you guys are done and you want to exfil, even if it's before you've done everything, let me know and you can exfil. Okay? No further questions?
Monday. So I'm the exfil.
Question: do we need radios?
I mean, if you, like I said, the pilots can choose to fly as airborne ISR. Just know you're not going to be able to do
off.
Much. Otherwise, Swan is the city. Get fly in, get out of your helicopter, and walk with the ground team.
Okay. So we're just doing circles above.
Yeah, I mean you can point stuff out.
Okay.
All right. Babson. You're an also mode 1A long range. I won't count it against you.
Do I have to? Because I don't know if you checked my bag, but I'm ready.
God, I'm gonna knock
I'm
you
ready
the fuck out.
To act.
I didn't do anything.
Okay.
Then
at least one of you is long range, so we can talk.
Yeah, we're gonna stand by.
Yeah, I'll disconnect him.
Alright, good.
Good to you.
Imp! Where are you?
Whenever you guys are
Alright, I'm gonna say this one more time. Nobody should be armed at all.
Construction
Do we need
if you have a firearm or contraband of any time, be aware that it may be used against you and RP.
Maybe, do we bring radios or...
Yeah.
Okay.
Just so you know,
don't bother with long range.
Yeah, I
heard.
Yeah,
sure.
I
have an idea. You can be a rich man looking for property in the city.
I found the perfect glasses. I'm the most
obnoxious
tourist ever.
Can be like the construction crew for it.
Okay. As a note, squad leaders, you are good to step off whenever you are ready.
Yeah, we're all construction workers. We can be like your engineers looking for your property to help like build and stuff.
See, I'm looking to build a new temple. Yeah. There,
user left your channel.
People.
User joined your channel.
Exactly.
Ego. I have your things in my bag.
How are they gonna get shot?
Oh, fantastic!
Oh, I see.
Jewish. Amazing. I also have some of those. So we have an organization.
Who am I?
He is
I have,
the one who cocks.
I have the best weapon of all.
A shovel, yes, a flashlight?
You guys might think that I'm actually CIA. I'm not. I'm just here to sell drugs.
Why do you look like this?
I got constructive demolitions.
He changed. Okay, take a look what I got, Tack.
Okay, serpent guys, listen up. I'm going to give you a quick culture lesson. You guys probably aren't as familiar with
the campaign. Hang on. I'm just going to grab the press helmet as well.
The Altians are religious, Orthodox Christian, and they aren't really good Christians because it's a state religion. And everyone praises dear leader Philos Otibos. You're going to want to blend into your standard dictator sort of place.
Does the dictator like drugs?
No, I'm gonna use this.
No,
this the MX.
No.
Dwight from Ice 3.
What's the point?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Wait, what is the rate of addiction in low income?
You wanna fly with me?
Oh, me?
You might just find out if you ask someone.
Alright.
Fly a helicopter?
No, you're gonna fly my little bird.
Alright, listen up. I know everybody here from the serpent, I know we know that we're not the best shitters around, but I want to tell you something. We are the best goddamn drug dealers around.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, you want to hit some of this motherfucker sunflower seed, Babson?
Wait, guys, we're in front of the drug gremlins.
That's gone good. I
am Chris
Christopherson.
Okay,
cool.
Babson, who are you?
Someone apparently shot me.
Call me on it.
I have been informed.
Dog. Oh, yeah. So.
Grad, are you gonna do cunt press shit?
What's your game? Not what you're doing.
Oh, God.
Joe's
there. Oh, I told
you.
Wait, oh, that's your camera. Oh, no.
Okay, you're not one of my guys. Sorry.
I need to find a better one.
I'll be down.
There's no one who's gonna strip it.
You don't look like
you
can strip.
Are you sure?
Krimen, you gotta be Lonnie.
I see music.
I wish they would.
We got Ronnie, Donnie.
We got Lonnie. Click your goddamn
ladder.
Ronnie and Ronnie.
Because B said if he finds any time,
okay. You gotta figure. You gotta find a.
Alright, hold on.
You said
we have Donnie. We have.
Oh wow.
Wani.
RAPE!
Oh. Donnie, Wani.
Riker.
Donnie?
I'm gonna see what I can do.
Wani.
Donnie!
This
guy's on right!
And then, that's Wani over there.
Make someone go.
So, Donnie, Wani, Wani, and Ronnie.
But I like Wani.
I'll be Connie.
I'll be Connie.
Stay away from me.
Like, watch
this.
I'm
being
great.
No, Connie. Yeah. There we go.
I'm Yosef.
He saw nothing.
No, he's
Bonnie.
Ronnie.
That's it. Do you want to be Bonnie?
I'm Yosef.
Cartel members.
I am Yosef Stalin.
Yosef Stalin. Perfect.
He's really partially and I don't approve. He's my gunner, which makes him my property, which means I can do what I want with him.
Alright, so you're crazy.
He's my slave.
You better have
your wood cutter's axe.
Yeah, so does this one.
You better have your wood cutter's axe, goddammit.
What's
that? I don't really know that.
What is that, Satchel Charge?
I heard somebody play the mom.
I heard a call for God.
Yeah, Pebble needs a heal. Pack has kidnapped him.
User left your channel.
I can't leave you.
User joined your channel.
Oh, I just took my earplugs out. I can hear so much better now.
Your POV will not be tanked.
I keep it dead.
Music.
No, I took those off.
Cracked all players.
How do you
no,
fall here?
You're really rich.
Right click.
Oh, that's why you're looking for property.
You
can buy
well,
Black House now.
Select over everyone.
Sorry, I have my I have to put my fucking hearing aid in. I'm an elderly citizen. So.
Yeah, so just drag click over Asphalt, so we're all highlighted, and then right click.
Wait, let me get Ronnie.
Can someone help me out of the water, please?
No,
you're.
Oh. Oops, I just gave you all move orders.
What?
Why are there drones?
Well, we were doing. So I was. We were doing a whole awning thing.
You guys
Come
need
on.
To step off.
What's happening over there? Are they being sacrificed?
I swear to God, I'm gonna jump off the carrier.
Grad. What's your character's name? What's your character? What's your cover name?
Manos.
Okay, mine's just gonna be Keith.
Did you heal me?
What?
Did you just heal me?
Oh, I did an ass kill. A lot of people were in.
What's going on?
What's going on, me?
Someone heal me!
That's the wrong person.
Excuse me, young man, but I'm seated next to a person with glasses that are very cool.
Very foolish, very loud.
Yes, you know, this fantastic entertainment reminds me of my time at the IDF.
How about the United States Marine Corps? How do you feel?
Listen, you know,
yes, do not worry, the United States Marine Corps always has good outlook on life.
Well, you know, I need really, so, you know,
God, this is gonna go, fucking horrible. The whole point of my character is to be a fucking annoying terrorist.
Wait, you're just fucking, hold on, Lord Miles.
Oh wait, so is helicopter team gonna be operating as a team on the ground? Okay, I have like 8 UAVs going over there.
I'm
Also, I need to point out you have a suit Palestinian on the left gun. I don't like that.
I need to understand how you are for jumping out of my helicopter.
Wait, he actually jumped?
Yeah.
Oh my fucking god.
I got teleported back in.
Welcome back, Shane, you dumb cop.
I swear. Oh, my
god.
Oh, my talk is ready. Oh, my god. I'm outside of the helicopter. I don't know what happened.
We're about to be in a no-fly zone.
Yeah. Here,
oh, look, military infrastructure. Oh, fuck.
I don't think they're allowed to live. Oh, look.
Guys, we're going to push down the compound. I know you guys have guns. So we need to call a fire, call back here.
I have a pistol on me. I can give someone a pistol.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Oh my god, hi, Pebble.
Yeah, I think I look mighty good today.
Pebble, I got like 8 UAVs over the town.
Actually?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Alright, green team sticking?
Yeah, green team sticking. Don't fuck with it. Okay, so he's looking for property.
Or cover, like, what's my story? We're a bunch of strangers, we're just friends that met up. I'm a ladder mechanic.
I'm a refugee who's been fighting the Americans, which explains why I have so many bombs and bullets on me.
Let me see. For me, it's, I just special, I went to college for ladders. Alright, that's the story.
We're from Israel. We're from Israel.
Yeah. That's gonna get you executed so much quicker.
Oh, I hear my drone.
I'm Israel. Motherfucker.
I'm a white Syrian.
That might make you live.
I'm a Palestinian.
I'm Greek.
Greek, nigga.
User
left your channel.
I'm a Belarusian IT student.
User joined your channel.
I'm Israel. It doesn't matter. I'm a ginger.
They're gonna shoot you. Oh, who's that truck?
User left your channel.
Oh, it's fine.
User joined your channel.
Oh my god, it's a construction company.
Hey! Yeah. Can I get hitchhikers?
Yeah!
Get in, we have many kids in road.
We are tourists.
One of us, if we go.
Okay, three of my UAVs are ready here, and five more on the way.
Cocaine.
Oh shit, that's a military base we're passing by.
It's fine. It's natural. We're all refugees.
Say we're all from Israel.
Fuck Israel, what the fuck? I'm a woodsman. I've been in the forest for 3 months, what the fuck?
We're all refugees, it's fine.
I'm not a terrorist at all.
Hey, hello, Mr. Military Man. You look really good in uniform.
You want cocaine?
Just walks up to an officer. You want cocaine? No, okay.
IDF psyop.
follow the voices.
No, Seaside Prison is about 200 meters west.
It's still, that's what I'm talking about. I see the Seaside Prison.
Call a helicopter.
Oh. Helicopter.
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 Oh, oh shit. Oh.
Oh.
Helicopter.
Oh. Helicopter.
Shh. Be quiet.
Hey, we got a Jew among us.
Hey, you want a cocoa, huh?
It's actually a ginger among us.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's wearing gold. He's wearing gold glasses. He's wearing gold glasses. What do we do?
I bypassed the checkpoint.
I think you are yanking my cock, as Americans say.
No, no, he was in gray suit. He ran. You missed him.
I think we need to present your pass. Yes.
User left or joined your channel.
Let me ask you something real quick, sir. When's the last time you ate anything?
It's been a while. We're kind of under bed.
I'm gonna give you 7 pounds of sunflower seeds. Let me and my friends do it.
How many are you? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 10? I don't know. I didn't really learn much.
I can add banana to pile if you like banana as well.
I'll let you pass.
User left your channel.
Okay, we can go. We can go. We can go.
Oh, yes,
yes. User joined your channel.
My
get
friend,
in,
my
get
friend.
In, let's go.
You,
get
if,
in
case
let's
you ever
let's
get
let's
crushed by the American dogs, look, here is some bandages I have.
User
okay.
Left your channel.
Oh, yes. Good.
User
yes.
Joined your
oh,
channel.
Wait.
Get
the other
way.
Like no, I wish it was American. It would be built a little worse, but it's okay.
Okay. You may go.
Okay, yes.
My God, he has a grenade.
A single one of you again.
Very good vape,
yes.
Yes.
Oh, yes, very good vape.
You're very good at uniform.
It's the truth. Oh my God.
Okay.
How is it?
The entire time I'm fucking wheezing.
The kings have been bought, it's okay.
Oh my God.
Hey, this looks like an illegal parking spot. Okay,
let's get out.
Gunner's with me, we're gonna go check out the church.
Why are you bossing us around? You're so mean.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
What? Oh, there's my... What is that buzzing?
Oh, look at the
excuse me, Father?
Father, I come from Israel. Okay, hear me out.
Be on your way, citizen, there's nothing to see.
Can we have a word with the Father, sir?
No?
He's a very bad person.
Okay.
User left your channel.
Are there people inside that church?
Open the door, Father.
No, whoa. I don't want to open the door. This is my church. I've been here for years.
Father, you have to give up the church. It is no longer yours. The government has decided that I am to run the church now. You were seen feeding rebels, Father.
No, they were not hungry.
You have to give up the church, Father. This is your one and only chance for the soldiers that they can break down the door.
You can pry this church from my cold dead hands.
Back up, Father. I got this.
Man, if only. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
That's so base.
No, you see.
That's so base. Can you do it again? Can you do it again? Can you do it again?
He was a traitor to the oldest government. He was feeding the filthy rebels. The filthy rebel.
To fix bulletins. Do not worry.
I'm afraid you're going to have to come back another time, my son. I understand,
Jonah. But sir, that is unsafe. Will it all can give splinter?
He was a traitor. He was a traitor to the Altus government. I am here to replace him. He was feeding rebels in the area. Yes.
I cannot believe he would feed such horrible men.
He was truly an evil and corrupt man. Now I am a holy man appointed by the government.
Back up.
Back up.
Yo, can you shoot him again? That's really cool. Can you do it again? It was really cool how you did your duty to the state and man and killed that. That dissenter. Yes, I love you. How do I do that?
Shall truly bring us to glory. That is what I believe. God is on our side, my son.
Where on the map is that? Where on the map is that?
Can I join you, Father?
Unfortunately, no, I have to do my holy Altian rites, and the only man of the clock can bear witness.
Yes, yes, okay.
Wait, hold on, I can't hear you. Okay, where was it?
Right here.
You literally can't. Oh, that direction.
He's beating his knee in the corner!
Come on, you're right.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
You may not take picture of the files of it.
I will not take picture. Can I talk to you, good? Good God.
Good God.
No,
good God.
God.
Good God. Like, oh, sir.
No, I am a member of the Shin Brigade. We are people of the spear, American spear.
Yo, we should join the Aegean Brigade.
We should.
Yeah, ask him for directions again.
So, Mr. Good Sir, the Aegean Brigade.
Yeah, I need you to questions. I cannot answer here. Here is business card. You may leave.
Thank you.
Please leave.
You have been a great help. I will. Can I contact you some other
time? Just leave. Yes. You must leave. All of you must leave.
Where is it on the map?
Locals.
Local. Oh, locals.
Local. No. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Bye. Bye. I love you. You did such a good job. User you did such a good channel. Job. User I'm so joined proud your of channel. You.
Thank you.
We're heading to locals to check out the local recruiter in order to kill the Americans.
No. See this truck here?
Yeah.
See this truck?
Yeah.
I think we should take a tire.
What would be the point of that?
To take their tire.
Hey, comrade, we're gonna go join the Aegean Brigade.
Oh, where do we sign up for that?
The locals.
The locals.
Locals. Let's go to locals.
Alright.
Other way.
Hey, officer.
What?
I think the officer is deaf.
Yeah, he's sir. Just thinking.
He's thinking real
Mr.
hard.
Mr. Guy.
There's only three Zeuses. I don't think they're here.
I know, and the entire harebrained fucking squad is traveling in a pack.
Just wanna hit the locals then?
No, because the Zeuses are too busy dealing with all of them.
But that's where the Zeus told us to go.
User left your channel.
Oh,
user joined your channel.
I was like, oh, where can we talk to the recruiter? And he said, at locals.
Hold on. Do you need the ladder?
Bring it with us just in case.
I think this man is rather depressed. He's just standing on the ground.
Hello. Is this where I can join the Aegean Brigade?
Check.
Where's the recruiter?
Hello, Mr. Recruiter, sir.
Mr. Carmalis.
Oh, Carmalis.
Hello, Mr. Recruiter?
Mr. Wakuda. Try to find the Wakuda. Oh, hi, Infinite.
Hello!
Have you seen the recruiter?
I have not seen the recruiter.
Look for the recruiter.
Where is the recruiter? I do see person in here.
In there?
Yes. There is person right here with backpack.
Oh, I think all of the mods are busy with the gaggle horde.
Probably.
Yes.
Yes, of course. So we all sit down next to him. Everybody sit on floor.
Oh my god, he has a gun on him.
Do not look, do not worry, it is okay. Did you take his gun?
Man, the gaggle horde is...
Wow,
what are you doing? How do you do that with your mouth?
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
I've been counting all my steps. All my nose just turned to yes. Silently, I must confess my troubled history.
Wait, I can't pick up my ladder anymore. No.
What's the button for Zeus ping?
Default Y, I believe.
He's climbing up the ladder! My ladder!
No, there it is, at the base of the thing.
No, I almost got it. Oh, yeah.
Pebble, you're bleeding.
That's very true.
Oh no, Pebble, why did you use the ladder?
Okay,
I'm gonna go check out the prison.
Okay.
Could you help me? Because I didn't bring enough bandages. I only have packing.
I only have packing.
Oh no. Well, I guess I'll just keep on using them until they work.
For now. What's the best bandage in this monster?
I don't know. I think they're all like equally bad. But you see this guy over here?
Yeah.
I really want to get him with the ladder.
With the ladder.
Yeah, so if you place the ladder down on them, like, watch this. Watch it. Don't stand here when I do this.
That wasn't kosher.
See, see, now we hide.
I need a report. Where the fuck is the recruit?
Yeah.
Hold on, I need to go.
Hey, I need to like leave the op. I got stuff in life or in IRL that I gotta go do.
Bye bye.
I'll see all of you later.
User left your channel. User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
Contact with the local government before they allow you entry into the prison. So, unfortunately, you're gonna have to do that through our 1-800 line. So we will see you all later.
Excuse me, officer. Where can I find a brigade recruiter?
The brigade recruiter. Go ahead and talk to any of the officers you find in the village. Go ahead and look around. You'll find one eventually.
Yes, of course. Over prison.
Or should we just go back to the helicopter?
Didn't he give you a contact card or what?
User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
We must find the local government. Where would they be?
Officer. Officer.
table.
To go check out the port, leave. This will be a direct action objective when you guys finish the port. Alright.
Oh, are we not going to do the brigade recruiter?
Here, let me ask Paul. Paul, Kalina wants to talk to the brigade recruiter. No. Okay, you've been told no.
My face when I've been catfished.
This is the bust of a port, isn't it?
That's like the goal!
User left your channel.
So we're gonna be shooting up everyone in the port, right?
No.
Yeah. No, I'll use you as company.
No, so,
just so you guys know, they do have a roadblock up ahead.
That's fine. Yeah, we'll get out. Look, let's press out. Well, once we get past this time here, there we go.
That's a BTR.
Yes, well, I am not the investor. It is my sponsor, Dr. Morty Campbell.
We need the retards to disappear.
Yeah, that's the big box man, yeah.
We need the retards to disappear.
He's thinking about investing in this town, that. This?
Yeah, Morty Campbell, you've seen the commercial, dude?
Yeah,
he
wants to
invest
in Altus.
He's
got
the money, help me
do right.
Yes. Oh, that's one of our sponsors!
Exactly.
I love that guy! That dude sponsors our check.
No.
Altus News, I love that
yes,
guy.
Yes, Morty Shambobo, he's good man.
Yes.
Okay,
but
yes.
I wanted to ask,
I know what you do at night.
Can I ask some girl about
your Xbox got turned off by the power going out.
American
by bad American
oh, with this one right here, this baby, this BKC, it is good time, yes.
At
no, officer.
I think I'll have the held off American battalion.
The man is having a stroke back there.
Good God.
I cannot believe he's listening to music. Yeah.
Say again?
I can imagine
your
that
man is
a glorious, holy warrior like you
are. I wouldn't worry about him.
I have always been described as glorious and holy.
He has AirPods?
Like,
holy
fuck,
you have AirPods.
I ask
you
some about the glorious ship.
You want passage?
The machine gun.
Yes,
go ahead.
Okay. Have you,
yes. I let the press.
Did you talk to the right people?
Let me show you my dog.
Yes,
we'll do. Oh my God, that man is.
He's very angry. Hey, who's that?
I gotta go to the old one. Why is this lag?
This what's doing? West, why are you naked?
There was a dead body here, and the whole reason we came here was so that I could steal its uniform.
Don't worry,
it's
we don't.
The whole
that
reason
anymore.
We're here.
Don't worry.
I wonder what happened to both. What?
Yeah, they fucking found the
body. I don't know what we're supposed to do here. They're like, go to the fort.
We're investigating this. We're
whoa, what happened?
We're pressed.
You know what?
It's almost like they're incompetent. Really
user left your
off.
User joined your channel.
Of course not.
That's just on these helicopters. Just don't worry about it.
That's my brace. I have cerebral palsy.
Ah, I see, I see.
Yes. No, I love to sail the seven seas.
What
are you doing, my
what
friend?
What happened to your assistant?
Are you he's below deck right now. He's below deck. He's repairing the engines.
Make fun of me.
Yes, we need to do some yearly maintenance, yes. What are you guys doing in Pyrgos? I haven't seen your faces before.
Well, we were just visiting, checking some stuff out.
Yes, you've been checking things out, yes. It's a fine city. Especially for, people trying to find out information, yes.
Yes,
people of a more burger-loving nationality.
Yes, possibly.
Burger.
Yes. Yes. Yeah,
I'm gonna
you wouldn't happen to be those burger loving nationals.
No, I'm a Belarusian tech student.
Well,
oh, okay, yes, very nice.
Okay,
I've got a burger.
Yes, that's a lot of elastic bandage. Holy shit!
Don't worry, it is a lot of money for your efforts.
Rolls of money. Oh, all right. Oh, I mean, if you did happen to be the burger loving nationals, I would have no problem with it at all. No.
Ah, yes, I know, but this is for your,
services,
funding.
Yes.
For
I can, I might
for,
be able to, might be able to provide some services.
For your
yes.
anal maintenance.
Yes, my maintenance, yes. Alright.
Did you just say anal maintenance? I'm sorry.
It's annual.
Yes.
I fucking got me.
Uh-huh. Anal maintenance, right. Yep, uh-huh. Okay, I'm gonna walk right. this way.
Alright, look out for your anal
God.
Maintenance.
I swear to God, I want to jump in the
fucking God. Bees, I'm gonna shuck you.
Alright, well, if you need my services, just get a hold of me. Your rate was 50, correct?
Yes.
Yes, as always with your burger loving nationals. Yes.
Wait.
Alright.
Wait. I got this.
Hey! Hey, what are you
I got a hold of him! I got a hold of him.
Put him down. Put him down.
Put him down.
Put him down. Put him down.
Let me go. Let me go.
Look, he told me to get a hold of him. I'm just proving I could.
That is fair. All right.
All right. Go ahead. Go do whatever you needed to do. All right. Yeah, you should probably evac. Get your yes. If you can get everyone together.
I'm gonna eat your ass with no spoon.
Does the boat have enough
that are not on this net? Have them start pulling back to the port, we're gonna be pulling out.
Question, what's happening to Shade?
We'll get them, don't worry.
So we're just gonna leave him?
No.
Fuck.
I think he's having his anal maintenance.
We need to go get a kit for that.
Oh.
Hon hon hon.
I was gonna steal soldier.
The ground, start pulling to the port.
If there was a dead soldier's body, I would have nicked his kit and done it myself, but you know.
Hey, you guys are on the other squad net, right? Call all your guys to the port.
69, yes.
Yeah, pull them all to the port.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Get on your radio and call the port.
Okay, guys, please return to the port. We are evacuating.
Hello, soldier.
Uh-oh.
Hello.
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 So, here's the plan. We're running pretty good here. There's a bunch more objectives, and I doubt you guys are down to do all of them. So, you have your pick of them.
You're getting quiet.
You're slowly fading into the abyss.
He's stepping away from his mic as he talks.
So
he's monologuing.
He's got one of the Pringle cans.
You have saving shape, which is direct action. You have the result of your intelligence here, which is a car interdiction. And there's raiding finding Karen. And finding Basil. Obviously, these are escalatory. How many of them do you want to do? So first you would do Shade, then you do Car Addiction, then you do Karen, then Basil. How many are you good for?
Let's get everyone back to the ship and figure that out, okay?
Okay, so.
Well, yeah, we gotta save Shade.
Wait, the fuck's Karen?
Get everyone back first.
Saving for everyone.
Go around.
Wait, was that your drone that landed on the police officers?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just gonna tell them.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Were you trying to knock him out?
No, I was trying to hit you guys.
Oh, you're fuck you.
Completely
I was trying to hit the retard.
Danger!
What?
Oh.
Danger?
Oh, fuck.
Do you want me to drop this cunt?
I didn't mean to shock you, I'm sorry!
Guys, I'm over here, the air has an LP.
I thought that he was about to open fire on our buddies for a second.
Do not mind this large group of people. We've done
so. Always saving Shade.
We have free
short range.
It's
yeah.
Save Shade. Someone called Karen and a car.
Can you shut it off?
Yeah.
User left your channel.
Get in the helicopter.
User joined your channel.
Florida, you are
now. I would like to say that this is a really shitty evac considering there's a soldier right there.
We are press. Trust.
We are
wait,
press.
Wait, you guys evac the press yet?
Fuck the press.
That is them right there. Okay.
Casual Black Hawk just flying over enemy base.
Guys, I think it's Americans, no stuff.
No, it's just a press helicopter.
A body. Why is there a body bag?
Pull up.
Dig up 7-2.
They've nicked
Dig up 7-2. Would you at right join them?
Yeah, they know. Why don't you hit them?
Cold as well.
Oh, okay. Saving Shade's direct action.
Why did you ask if he can hear you?
Because if he can't, that means I didn't fix my TeamSpeak.
No, your TeamSpeak is fixed.
Okay, so we have everyone on board for Lucky, right?
Infinite's not responding to you, I think.
Infinite? Back?
Yeah. Infinite?
If I don't hear that.
Well, everyone else hears him.
Babson, we have everyone accounted for, correct?
Let me double check that I see everyone here. We have Eagle, we have my two construction workers.
I'm a Reaper K2.
We have Joseph and Dawn. She got kidnapped and West is with Ebon. All my guys are here.
Okay, yeah,
Vault
apparently said the only way we can rescue
Shane
is direct action.
Yeah, direct action. That means we get in our kit, we go in, get
his
ass out.
Yeah, his tax volume turned down because his music, when he plays it in the fucking copter, is way too loud.
I mean, you can always change the
So, we go on to the
time to get our boy home.
Yeah, no, Bash, you broke your right in the prison.
That sounds like a horrible idea.
That's the line.
No, well, the reason it didn't work last time was because you're getting shot at. I, out of safety for you guys, decided to send a little bit, and the rope from someone who was propelling went into the rotor. Not my fault, not your fault, the team's fault.
Why did you do that? You almost killed us.
It wasn't your fault, yes. The last two times we've repelled this game so far, we have fallen from 20 feet and broken our legs, and then we, you know, as you said, just shot at the rope pulling to the rota.
And by the way, what I'm hearing is third time to
start.
What you're hearing is, I'd rather live than die.
You know what, boys? Fuck you, boss.
Oh boy, I can't wait to fall 20 feet and break my legs and the helicopter lands on me.
I've said it. I've invoked the bucket revolve. That means they have to do it now. Everybody shuts up about it.
There's a couple of dog tags because apparently he was murdered.
Yeah, I don't know what happened to Pebbles.
He had to go.
You had a handgun this entire time. I forgot.
Great, you guys have a weapon on you this entire time.
Serpent always runs strapped.
It's a good thing that I got Dawn away from the cops because they would have found him with a weapon.
No, they knew.
They knew. They searched.
Yeah, no, that's why they said they found
him. They still let me keep him, though. With
you at no, yes. Also, my fucking... I would have got some stuff charged because Shane had fucking TNT.
Yes. 239. I was over radio, kept saying... I was just saying, relaying what was happening the entire time.
But is he necessary to the completion of our mission?
Yes. Intel.
Yes, Intel. You have to go rescue Shade.
Yeah, Shade has some pamphlets in his pocket.
Shade owes me $20.
Listen, yeah, she's gonna be chopped up the head boot stuff, not me.
Soldier, 100 meters, front!
Yeah, was it?
That was so bad.
Don't rescue Shade.
Please.
Yeah.
I had crack cocaine and almost 200 bananas.
Brad, go talk to our bees.
Well, I gave you a pass because you said, like, you have a gun.
What the fuck?
Bees.
Oh, yeah,
Boat,
No, yeah. We didn't kill him. He was already dead.
He hasn't been interrogated. We just left him to watch YouTube videos and told him, like, hey, they're coming.
Yeah, so
they're, like, getting ready and coming.
I was going to be their military escort.
Right now, he's sitting in a room surrounded by cocaine with his campfire in the corner lit.
And then we were
going
to break him out.
So,
back at the prison.
Hey, Vault, I'll be back 1 second.
Yeah, no, that's the point.
Ready for
the police officers OD
that's
on cocaine.
That is a funny idea, I'll give you that. But you're just gonna really quickly snatch him out of the prison.
Hey,
Let us do the RP to distract the guards.
No, because Green 4 is gonna be set to hostile for this.
Oh, okay.
Everybody in the prison is green 4, so even if you're a civvy,
you pick more out of the good 4 because this mission was designed to have many objectives just in case you guys blew through stuff. So far,
these.
There's saving Shade, there's 3 more raids.
Oh, wow.
Three more raids after that.
It's just going to be a direct action raid. They're going to fucking
so
land
how
in
much
little
are you guys
bird, kill everybody.
And I will adjust accordingly.
Yeah, I'm sorry. There's no room for you to distract him.
Hey, boys.
Yeah, I know Wes.
We down for 3 more raids. And
it was
going to
be so good.
Yeah, hold on. Can I ask a question of everybody?
Yeah.
Out of all of you, how many of you had something you weren't supposed to? I just have to know what the chances were.
I had explosives in like 300 rounds of ammo on me.
I had a Glock 19.
I
was carrying flashes.
When we were in the police officer for you guys to have listened. So like we would have had to search like 5 of you before we got somebody with bad shit. Essentially, no matter who.
Oh, I had jack shit on me. I had jack shit.
Almost everyone had explosives or guns.
User left your channel.
Don't bring any contraband because you will be searched. And lo and behold, everyone brought contraband.
User joined your channel.
The only people who brought actual contraband were servants. We had to give guns to other people.
Yeah.
I didn't really get an answer from people.
User left your channel.
I didn't get an answer from people, but there's quite a bit left of this op if you guys are up for it.
User joined your channel.
Let's do it.
Well, what happens if we don't finish? Is it just going to be shelved for the next SF op, or
it's just going to
fail? Unless you want it.
It's not mission fail. It's just going to be assumed that everything carried on.
It'll be assumed that nothing happened, or it'll either get done next. We'll talk about it, but it's what you guys...
All of the events of this op are already kind of set in stone, because, like, they were RP shit. You're just playing through the events.
Yeah, right there, whatever your feedback is.
No, I just don't really want to
see it.
My thought is probably going to be, like, 1 a.m.
No, this thing's retarded.
Nah, it's only 11 now. We should be done by the Threatnixer, but in, like, an hour or two.
I hope, because, I mean...
We'll be fine, Ego. You can get your pretty little shut eye soon.
Oh, I'm sorry, Tech. Do you ever have to do a fucking engineering?
Okay, but
Ego, if you have to leave, you have to leave.
Fucking detection.
Ego, if you have to leave, you have to leave. It's no big deal.
Yeah, no, I'm
gonna lick your eyeball until you start sweating green.
What the fuck?
I'm getting you guys are good to go. So go.
Yep.
Florida, get our boy back. Let's go kick ass, gentlemen.
We're gonna do it.
Do I get on left or right side?
Doesn't matter, you choose.
Right now, yeah, just go.
Oh, I'll get out.
Joseph, get the fuck out.
Alright, I'm gonna go.
I fucking just got in, so it just puts me in that seat.
Let's go, he's
I look like the most generic cold additional ever, holy shit. Right, 4 o'clock, 15 miles.
Okay, I'm on left side.
Slightly high, cold as well.
I look generic as fuck. Why is that fucking vest?
Which one?
The one, I can't really, I don't know how to say your name.
Crimin?
Hmm?
Are you talking about Crimin?
Yeah, what vest is that?
What vest is this?
This is
the MBAV Rifleman Digital Olive.
Ah, okay.
What camo is that though? That
looks
out
of fucking
German
place.
Hey.
You
oh shit, I have no mag in my gun.
Florida, what's ROE?
Reloading. Got a mag in my gun.
I cannot hear you, repeat.
I think they switched seats.
Engage everything.
Understood.
Everything. War crime time.
We're gonna light up the military base, right?
Cargo doors open. I'm gonna be roping you in after. Incident invoked, fuck it, we've all. You'll
Baron,
be roping in directly under the compound.
It's like two things are gonna happen. We're gonna break our legs again, helicopters are gonna blow up, or both. We're gonna break our legs and the helicopters are gonna fall on us.
It's okay, we're under the fuck it, we ball anyways.
I was gonna say, how about this? We go in teams instead of like we have blue, red, green. We have at least the people at the doors provide covering fire while the rest of the team gets out.
No, okay.
I don't care who does what, but we're roping in.
Just get the fuck out. The bird.
Fuck
that's
it. We ball right now.
Listen, yeah, right now this is a fuck it we ball.
And it was also invoked fuck it we ball, so it's fuck it we ball.
Alright.
Fuck it we balled.
Wait, what?
The rules. I do not make the rules, we just follow the rules.
Hey guys,
I did make that rule.
User what did
you say? You guys want a musical theme?
User also, the look, a rocket.
Really yeah. Quick thing, if we're doing that rope outs. Don't have everyone do it at once. Like, have people on the doors do it first, and
that's
then the people.
What if the people on the doors are last, like covering for
us? 4-63.
No, because. Go by your because I'm saying, we're doing doors first, because last time we tried doing it, people on the doors went, and as soon as people on the inside of the helicopter went, everyone on the doors who was rubbing down fell.
Yeah. I think it's because everyone tried to do it at the same time. So, Zach, you're going to call people to do it in order. You're gonna call names to jump.
One minute. Fucking teams at this point.
That's easier if we just fucking landed. Okay.
Why the fuck am I? Oh yeah, I'm the only one that brought nods. Why the fuck did I do that?
If you wanna land us on the building, that doesn't matter.
Oh boy, I do love using night vision day night. I can see everything.
Yeah, I'll just hop. We'll meet in the middle for right now. We can try again in a less complicated area.
Yeah,
we'll
gotta watch out for that. We gotta watch out for that.
I'm gonna hover over the roof and you guys can just bail out.
Alright, I got
what's fucking
copy, we're gonna bail out. Everybody heard that. We are going to bail out.
Hey, fam.
Yeah, as long as I don't fall to my death, I don't care.
I got money for that before I leave.
Come in,
here we go.
Fuck shit up.
Ow.
Oh my plane!
Oh boy, flying.
301.
Get out.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Or not. Holy shit, he made it.
Switching to door gunner.
Be advised, Lucky's on the ground. Alright, we're gonna do another quick, close pass. You ready?
Left or right side?
Right side.
Gotcha. Where's the enemy?
I'm gonna go as slow as possible, so hit targets carefully.
1-7-0-24, Angels 9.
I don't see anything.
Alright, that's good. Keep an eye out further into town in case some of the other patrols decide to come check
out.
Holy
shit, it blew up.
Yeah.
Right side of the town seems to be clear.
1-1 is descent, block 1516.
Lucky, you want to rescue Shade, not kill him. I know you want to, but check fire.
I think we may have a mass Kaz.
Mass Kaz, second floor of the prison building.
Are you guys comfortable?
Come up.
7-3 thanks much.
Alright, fuck it. We're going in low.
Why?
You're gonna scan the windows.
Okay, someone just crawled out. That's Joseph. Do we have a Joseph?
Mike 4 Eclipse Bandit, nose 10 miles, slightly high, cold. Additional Bandit, right 4 o'clock, 15 miles, slightly high, cold as well.
Got our target.
Mike 4, Spike 130, close.
Oh, fuck, they took a lot of casualties.
Holy shit, what happened?
Better diagnosis on that at all. When you actually do all the mapping out of the specific fuel quantities, do they match the totalizer?
Left gun.
Have you heard any status of the ballpark or touchdown?
Singing, you good?
switching to the, right side. Touchdown.
Receive ballpark.
Copy.
Alright, everyone in, everyone in, everyone in.
It won't let me in.
Yeah, it won't let us in.
Florida. Yeah, Florida, yeah, click, yeah. It kicked me out.
User left your channel.
Hey, Babson?
Yes?
User joined your channel.
I had to pardon Ego.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Fuck, Ego just died. God damn it.
Fuck his body. Oh, fuck. What about the body?
No, we... We'll say no body left behind, but okay, his
no,
body's gone,
leave,
so we'll
leave.
Go, 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 go.
My body's gone, let's go. Nose 10 miles, slightly high,
hey,
cold
Babson,
additional
would you like to know why the building
right
fell down?
15 miles,
yes,
slightly,
yes.
Did somebody have a dead man?
No, nobody had a dead man.
Spike 130 plus.
Took one of my TNT blocks. If he was holding it while he was holding
Baron,
it, I guess he
two,
went to go release me and threw it.
Spike a lot. Babson, I want to shoot him, let me shoot him. Let me shoot him.
Hey, Shane,
we just
risked everything.
I don't care. Let me shoot him.
No, no, no. Wait till we get back on the aircraft carrier.
Look,
then you can shoot him.
I forgot
medical.
I had that TNT in there. I gotta remember to get rid of the gun.
You got rid of the firearm instead of the fucking.
Look, it ejected me out of the helicopter. I had to reload. He teleported me back in here. I forgot about it, okay?
What?
Oh, now I'm here. Hello, why am I in the fucking passenger seat?
Hey, Babson, you here?
Yep.
Alright, we're going to Charkia.
Wait, what?
There's a fucker trying to escape, we're gonna go kill him.
I'm glad I told
you
to grab a gun, Shade.
He's in a yellow vehicle.
I'm gonna
Kalima,
the
I want you,
you
to, if you
me.
See the vehicle, call it out, I'll give you a good
go,
shot, you're gonna spray its engine so it stops, got it?
Okay, left or right side, do you think?
Capture.
Okay.
By the way,
what's your fire this time?
The reason we fucking exploded, so Bees took a hostage and then threw. You was trying to hold a grenade, but the problem is in Ace, if you have a hostage and do the grenade tool, it just froze the grenade and he threw a block of C4. And he got off shade.
I survived that bitch.
I was starting to walk up the stairs and then there was just an explosion.
That's the problem.
This was after the explosion. And then I just collapsed.
I can see the hill where we fucking landed, crashed, and got absolutely fucking murdered.
Kalima, right gun.
Right gun, where?
Stand by.
Baron, bombs in two,
also
bombs
I have,
in two.
I have, fucking cable ties, I can capture him.
Eyes on.
If I can,
wait,
what
are we
doing? Where?
To your left, taxi, your left, on red.
It's a capture on a guy
left,
in a yellow
south
car,
east,
you go.
Southeast road. East.
Have you heard any status of the, ballpark
where is
or
he?
Touchdown?
Direct bro, left, direct
left.
Ballpark.
Left. Oh, wait, no.
Eyes on.
Charm has eyes on, moving to intercept.
The yellow car driver
hold,
to the
hold fire, hold
holding fire, holding
try,
fire.
I'm gonna try and block the road for first.
Okay.
Dude,
do you want me to do
we're
a warning shot?
Yes, we are today. We're gonna
we're
go to the
do I do a warning
on,
shot?
You,
warning shot,
I got the engine.
Get out.
Why are you jumping out?
Oh my god, these fucking
user
retards.
User
dismount,
joined your
dismount,
channel.
Dismount.
User left your channel.
I'm Reaper K2, currently.
User joined your channel.
Bravo at 190.
Fucking get him, he's running. Do I can't. I think I'd kill him if I shot.
No, don't hold
fire. Holding fire. Warning shot, though. Firing a warning shot. Hey, get down. Get down.
Hold fire, hold fire. I'm tired of the Delta yelling in my ear.
Holding fire. Let's
go for Pulsar 11.
Holy
one
shit. He's running.
Pulsar 11, affirm.
Hey, stop. I'll shoot you.
Data tactical squawk 0244.
Stop or we'll shoot.
RP tackle.
RP tackle. RP tackle.
404, Marshall 17023, Angels 8, expect approach time 3-2, approach button 15.
404, Marshall Moms 17023, Angels 8, button 15.
Second runner.
Push time.
I see him, I see him. Warning shot.
331, open
no. 301. Call him out. I see him, he's in the compound.
Yep.
Yeah, left side, he might have a gun.
Left side, left side. Take out the guards. Do I fire? Do I fire?
Hold fire.
I can't tell who is who.
Yeah, no, they're friendlies right now.
Those are friendlies?
Yeah.
All teams, all vehicle personnel accounted for.
Are you guys comfortable to come up to the left auxiliary?
Hello. Hello.
Who's the guy to our left below us in the bike helmet?
That's Shade.
Oh, that's Shade.
Tactical squawk 0244 in sequence.
Holy shit, I can't believe I actually hit the engine block.
Have you heard any status of the ballpark or touchdown?
Received ballpark.
Copy. 239.
Pulsar 11 is establishing the center.
Ranger, are we chasing the army? Are we chasing the other
yellow car? Digo 72. With you at the right, looking to join Digo 1 flight.
Yellow car's not important.
404, Marshall Moms 17023, Angels 8.
Okay, we got everyone. Do you want me to provide overwatch, left or right gun?
Peter 7-9, with you 6-700-415,000 in the right turn down.
Marshall 17023,
Marshall 17023,
push button 15.
Pulsar 11,
Marshall Moms
17023,
yes.
Angel 8,
push
time. Before we read it, that jumped out. I don't know why they jumped out.
That was.
User left your channel.
I don't
want to
fucking
user joined your channel.
Hey, I jumped out as soon as you hit the ground.
Hey guys, come back to the road. We're getting the helis.
What's that, Ranger?
Ranger, they're on their way.
Reaper K2 currently.
I don't want to talk about what I did.
Bravo at 190.
Are you forfeited that feed up to left CFT though?
I do not want to talk about what I fucking did there.
Did you do all the math already in terms of what you got versus what it's showing?
Okay, where's the other half of the team, Babson? I'm only seeing like half of you.
They're on their way.
Probably in their car.
35, go for about 239.
Yeah, what? Apparently two of them.
We find two ships. Instantaneous. Digo 72. With you at the right, looking to join Digo 1 flight. Stand hold, maintaining 23 down.
Oh, they went to go check.
Why did he get out of the helicopter?
What?
No, we're getting an arsenal for Shade.
They got in a horrible car accident.
Oh, wait, civilians.
Yo, yeah. Do I shoot him?
Josh, don't. That's the arsenal.
Absolute fucking brainlets.
Fuck them kids. God damn it. Okay, Shade, the arsenal's here for you. It's on the car.
How is he, Doc?
Guys, he's bad. Pack's really bad. He got ran over.
Don't worry about the explosives.
Rod, we need to steal your Twitter. Get fucked,
Jack!
That's
my explosive.
That's Brad's.
Stop making car bombs.
Maybe I'm foolish.
Everyone, go down to the helis.
He gets fucking run over.
Hey, let's Dumbo. Go. Everyone in their helis. Let's go. Let's
it's
go. Let's go.
He's being Irish.
Brad, you Irish fuck. Copy that.
User left your channel.
Okay, so teams. Okay, where's.
Users have joined your channel.
Would people stop stealing my stuff?
No idea. He ran back into the town from what I heard.
Fucking name tag, you
User
fucking
left
twink.
Your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel.
We're gonna fucking.
User joined your channel.
We're gonna land on Hill 73 to the southwest.
Hill 73?
Yep, Hill 73.
I went full fucking idiot, man.
Hill 73 to southwest, LZ. Copy.
Oh boy, here we go again.
Hey, Bap.
Do not shoot the other suit.
Yeah, I shot him in the leg and he just died.
Who did he?
Yeah, I shot him in the leg, it didn't break, he got up, I shot him in the leg again, and then he just died. I was like, oh, okay, whatever.
I wanna point out that got bitchnet for using the minigun to stop the car, however, stopped the car and didn't kill any hostiles. Therefore, me and Kalima are fucking prime team.
What?
Oh,
that's Grad. He makes everything look like an accident.
Why are we landing here?
I don't know. They just said that's where we're landing.
Apparently, someone called Cameron.
Hello.
Or some shit.
Oh, I bet you they're complaining about their order right now.
Oh, boy.
Oh, all right,
go,
no.
Go.
Wait, what?
Oh my god, my coffee isn't hot enough. How dare you?
Right fork was spin, it's nose 10 miles, slightly high, cold, additional bandit, right 4 o'clock, 15 miles, slightly high, cold as well.
User joined your channel.
Are we gonna circle look at the shack?
Yeah, we're gonna circle. They're probably hiding out somewhere, so we're gonna check fire.
Okay, conservative ROE. Left or right gun?
Left gun.
One more time.
Well, aren't you a faggot?
404, Marshall
1-7-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0
Bunker 3001.
We got one armed hostile, one construction worker in front of the vault.
This is Charm. Be advised, I have eyes on our HVT. Stand by for mark.
Alicia, get propulsor 1-1. 1-1 is descent clock 1516.
HVT here, Mark, is currently accurate. He is currently standing with break. I believe one guard.
Baron, bombs in two, bombs in two.
Spike Mark is active and accurate. He's standing with at least one military guard. Looks like he has as escort. Apparently we have spotted multiple armed men in the compound as well, so check your surroundings.
They're moving in to secure.
1-1, green line copy.
They got him.
Contact above the mine. Clear. Grenade. Grenade.
Shoot. Shoot. Shoot.
Open fire on that man.
Three five, go for a boss. Hold. 3-5, above 3-7, in formation. Two ship. Instantaneous. 5, request Budweiser.
I'm the Reaper 2-2, currently 63 Bravo at 190.
What's going on down there?
There's a second guy that they didn't see that tried to nade them, but he failed, so now they went up and shot him.
Are they chasing someone's mistress or some shit?
No, they're hunting down the family and the dinner.
Oh my god, we have to ride with this dumb bitch. Somebody gag her.
Someone gag her.
Slash me gags her.
Gag her.
404, Marshall 17023, Angel Data, push time 32, push button 15.
404, Marshall 17023, Angel Data, button 15, push
button 15. There's a gag too.
Yeah, the gag is
why am I next to them?
That was a perfect song.
Yeah.
Hold. We still got two people out.
No idea. 453, that's 14,000 north. Confirm.
So what do you guys think about the system?
What's happening here?
Baron, bombs in two, bombs in two.
Cycle one, stop the
where are we going, Bat?
Hi,
back
go.
To base, probably.
Oh. Shh. How are you? Look like you've
seen you, feet up for less CFT, though? Negative CFTs are balanced.
No.
Did you do all the math already in terms of what you've got versus what it's showing?
User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. Joined your channel.
Man, it's kind of fucking boring down here.
Okay, final tour is going to have a gold AK.
Permission to steal the gold AK.
Granted.
Is it kill or capture?
Capture.
Gotcha. Take the AK and put up on all.
Is it that place to the north?
Yeah, that's where we're going now.
Oh fuck, that means you have to ride with two idiots. Oh.
Okay, according apparently you have to take a line at all costs.
Hey, fam.
We're gonna give you another friend.
You gotta do
this dude. There's Cameron and whatever the fuck.
Yeah,
Bob Marley.
Yeah, Tech Karen's gagged.
What's the waypoint?
When's my turn?
After the off.
It's the one up far north.
Actually, Tack, hold
we're
on.
Going to Basile or Typos. Typos.
Oh boy, Cole, we can put up on a hill again.
Especially if Tack's in the. Tack's in the.
No, I go out of Discord to make sure I have enough frames to play.
Alright, Tack, well, one. When we get back in Discord, you'll get a gag.
I don't want a gag. Yeah, stop it.
Shut up, Tack.
Why
you know you like to gag.
Just ask when it's your turn, so it's your turn.
Yeah, okay, like, yeah. I meant to do sexual innuendos with the person, but you know, you started to ruin it. You broke it. You made it all.
No,
shut
I
up. You're like fuck. You're like 30.
It's okay, Jack. No one here can make you gag. Don't worry.
Yeah. Goddamn.
This is the two witches taking
over.
Goddamn it.
You're all
one.
Yes. What's the matter? He's experienced.
Taken alive at all costs. And you guys are just way too small.
Steal the AK, put up on wall, go back home. That's what we're doing.
It's like you're on the talk.
No, you have
yeah,
to take
no,
that.
Yeah, no, I'm the tiniest of them all.
How tall are you?
They call him the 2-inch Grinch.
They're not talking about height. They're talking
the
about
two-inch Grinch.
I got my 3-centimeter to figure right here, man.
Wait.
Yeah,
they aren't talking about height?
Granted, it doesn't matter.
No, they're talking about
no.
Height.
You're fucking
stand by, stand by.
And don't jump out because we are close to the fucking ground.
Yes, I know. I thought we were from the angle I was looking, okay?
Look, if y'all really know what tack is like,
it'd be nice if we heard any
static of the
get out of touchdown.
Okay.
Remember, want it alive.
Yeah,
want it alive. Now, hold on.
No shooting.
I heard want it alive.
We're not doing this infinite.
So I fucking... Oh.
God damn it.
Yeah.
What the fuck just...
User left
no,
your
I'm
channel.
Next. Good.
User joined
okay.
Your channel.
I'm gonna go next. Good luck.
User left your channel.
Militia go for Pulsar 11.
User joined your channel.
If you take fire from the church, what's the ROE?
Pulsar 11, affirm.
Pull up. Pull up.
Hey,
we need to steal some rest. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
You guys are idiots.
How?
You guys are idiots.
The line just fucking broke.
Yeah.
Okay, if you're still in here, get out.
Diagnosis on that at all. When you actually do all the math, yeah, of the specific fuel quantities, do they match the fertilizer?
Hey, son, they match the pointer and the fertilizer.
Is that never moving at all on the left internal, or is it staying the same?
Yeah,
say that like a fucking light.
What the fuck happened?
He plummeted. He was the first one to plummet. He took the leap of faith, man. I heard the fucking eagle.
Hey, get on the left gun. They're engaging something.
On left gun. You sure they're engaging something? Keep still,
Baron,
keep still.
Bombs in two, bombs in two.
Like a what?
Florida, what the fuck was that?
Oh no. I'm fine, I'm perfectly fine.
In there.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Flash pilots, get in, go!
I'm not in.
There, pilots getting shot!
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Karima, did you get hit?
I got hit.
How bad?
I'm not sure, I haven't looked.
Hold tight. Oh, Kalima, my boy, you are fucked up. Hold tight.
Yeah, I fell out of the helicopter.
Fair enough, yeah.
Fuck, did we lose all the high value targets?
Tough down.
Fuck. You guys got taken out by the gunboat. I don't know, but whatever happened, it splashed up to you and fucking murked your ass.
Holy shit, what the f happened?
Ranger just got fucking dropped.
Wait, that's the wrong Blackhawk. That's a Ghost Hawk. What's their bearing?
Bearing.
User left your channel.
253.
User joined your channel.
Me and the other guy, me and Kalima are both on the island with the plane.
User left your channel.
White smoke, white smoke.
User
currently
joined your channel.
White smoke marking our position. How copy, Wes? Ready to get on.
Get in.
Let's go.
Come on, get in, get in.
We're in, we're in. What the fuck, I got kicked out.
What the?
Oh my god.
Red, okay, red, just let you. Bird broke for some reason. The little bird broke for some reason.
Is that fucking armor that I hear rolling up?
Mission failed. What?
Mission failed.
We'll get him next time.
User left your channel.
Hello.
Hi.